last man standing at the Royal Rumble event.
I'm not big on the past. I'm not a fan of recapping. But if you didn't see the Rumble, I beat Kevin Owens. Like I said I would. Because I'm a man of my word. So enough about the past. Let's talk about the future. And apparently, the future's Edge. Well, through the system, the future is Edge. Because if you win the Royal Rumble match, you got a first-class ticket to the main event of WrestleMania. And Paul, last time I checked, who's the main event around here?
Roman Reigns.
I know that's right. Which brings me to my issues. I have two issues here. Me, the tribal chief, the head of the table, the best of the best, the WWE champion, the main event. Why in the hell are you gonna visit Monday Night Raw? Why are you gonna waste your time on Wednesday going to NXT when you already know you should bring your ass right here to SmackDown, Roman Reigns' show? You should grovel at my feet, beg me, sell me on why I should allow you on the island of relevancy. That's what you should be doing. Which brings me to my second issue. Paul, why the hell am I out here first? Where the hell is Edge at? So you make the mistake of disrespecting me all week long. And me being a nice guy, being a gentleman, I'm willing to let that slide, let that roll off the back of my shoulder, but you gonna make me wait? You gonna make the head, read the shirt. You gonna make the head of the table wait?
Bad program. And he's here.
He's here?
He's here. Edge is here.
Then get his ass out here, Paul.
Edge. Edge, music and entrance, please. Pyro for Edge, please.
Edge isn't here. So Edge must think I'm a fool. Am I a fool? Do I look like a fool, Paul? Do I look like a man who wants to wait? Do I look like a man who wants to play games? Why would that man play games with me? Why would you play games with me? The last man that played games with me his name was Kevin Owens. And he's no longer here anymore. Because I whooped his ass. He's history. He's gone. You'll never see him again. Edge, I'm going to tell you this nicely. You need to understand this, because this is your only chance. You're going to give me your decision by the end of the night. Edge. You are going to give me your decision by the end of the night.
The ultimatum has been laid down by the Universal Champion. Roman Reigns wants Edge's answer by the end of SmackDown tonight. And Corey, let's remind the WWE fans about Edge.